The images that we received showed some of these drop boxes as being labeled, quote unquote, official, even though they had not been placed by the county elections office in their respective areas. These boxes are not the same as county election drop boxes that are required to meet state security standards, as well as other regulations, including the regular retrieval of ballots delivered to those drop boxes by voters.